So we lead you first to the atmosphere of the master, which is the unknown. And the ladder that leads you upwards, whatever that means. According to cosmic laws, you are the master of yourself, so be free. Then you will meet the circle of the world. Here you need to learn to be one with life. How do you do that? By enjoyment. Then we go into the cave of the altar, the place where you learn to sacrifice something before you receive. So learn to limit yourself. Here you will find death and resurrection. Being blindfolded is a metaphor for the human condition. We see only partial. Now take away the blindfold and see what you could not see before. Thank you for your courage and trust. As a new initiate, bring someone else to the temple, but blindfold him first.